And congratulations go out to Oriskany High School and MVCC graduate, also current Utica College junior Jane Fay, who has been named the Empire 8 Women's Indoor Track and Field Athlete of the Week for the second week in a row. Fay again broke her own school record with now a more than 13-meter throw and shot put on Friday at the Hamilton Invitational.